Hey YouTube, Jesse James here. Decided to do a video at night for once. Just figured I'd demonstrate Xenon headlights versus halogens. The halogens are on my mom's Forester. She also has a Subaru. Of course, the Xenons are on my Outback Sport here. As you can see, the color is vastly different. Fog lights on my car are a little bit more yellow. That's just because they're fogs, versus driving lights on the Forester. But it's the high beams. It's the headlights rather that are vastly different. Mine feature the Xenon, of course, which is a newer technology, and they also feature something called projector beam technology, which is this kind of circular-looking deal here. This is something that you see on Audis, BMWs, trying to think of who else does that. Saab started using the projector beams, and apparently the moths like them. Yes. Whenever you do videos at night with lights, you end up with moths. So anyway, that is the headlight technology. That's just the low beams. I'll flick on the high beams here in a second. And you'll be able to really see the difference. When you're looking at the road, you can't really see too much of a difference until I flick on the high beam. So I'm going to do that. And I apologize that it just got dark here, but there we go. Alright, so that's high beams on one vehicle. Walk over to this one. Shall flick on the high beams on my car here. Which the high beams are also Xenon. Plus my car's beeping away because my seatbelt is not plugged in. It gets all uptight with the seatbelt unplugged. Alright, so holding the camera back here, you can really see the really white Xenon versus the really yellowy halogens. And the Xenons are just much brighter. The brightness is kind of hard to tell on camera, but it is much brighter, much, much brighter. And I'm going to get blinded here in a second when I walk in front of both. If you notice, the driving lights are out on both, that's normal. All the new cars now, when you put the high beams on, the driving lights go out, because really you don't need both. And with the halogens, they are a lot brighter than they were with the high beams on, but still not all that bright. The Xenon ones, however, it's a dual bulb arrangement. So there's a whole second bulb in here, which is really bright. And across the projector beam, which is the low beams. So it's like, basically, a much better system. And it lights the area up a lot brighter, too. Again, kind of hard to tell on camera. But this is kind of where the halogens are, and they're not really that bright compared to the Xenons, which are much brighter. The Xenons also light up about 20% greater of an area, so it's a safety thing, basically. Unfortunately, we have a lot of old, cranky people in this country that get all upset when they see Xenon headlights, and I can't see, they blind me. Move to Florida. Retire and deal with it. That's all I'm going to say. Xenons, much better. Really be nice to see more cars in this country with Xenons, but unfortunately, not too many have them. Over in Europe and the rest of the world, however, lots of vehicles have them, but, you know, again, America, old people. And if it's not the old people, then it's the people that are just completely afraid of change. Just can't deal with, like, something new. It's kind of a shame. So, that's it. I'm going to wrap this up here. Oh, one more note. I did make a minor modification to my car. I threw in a K&N filter. So now I'm up to 195 horsepower in a lightweight vehicle that is made primarily of aluminum. So it is just ridiculously fast now. I spend an awful lot of time in fifth gear because I really don't need to downshift because it gets so much power that even in fifth gear it's takes off really quick. So yep, definitely having some fun with that. Already caught myself going a little faster than I like a few times because I just didn't realize how much acceleration this thing has now. So anyway, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed, and if you haven't seen my videos before and this is your first time, awesome. If you like what you see, please subscribe, and comment, rate, and whatnot. See you guys later, and since it's nighttime, good night.